What's good, YouTube? We back again with another reaction video, and today we is reacting to Darman, and the name of this film he created, or movie, whatever you want to call it, the video, the name of this is called Teacher Gets Revenge on Students. What happens next is shocking. Now, what could possibly happen? Now, I understand it's Halloween and all type of stuff like that. Now, what happened? Did he crack the teacher's child or something? Or did she, or did his daughter, you know what I'm saying, suck up the classroom or something? I don't know how you're going to get revenge on that, but hey, I knew what it was, though. But and then I seen the video on your page, you premiering, which is today. Yeah, it's the 28th, and you premiering it at 7, and I seen the thumbnail had a clown mask as it. Yeah, I understand, yeah, it's Halloween coming up, but man, what is that you got going on, Darman? You should have had Darmal as the cover, because y'all got similar names. Yeah, y'all got similar names, so that's what you should have did, but I mean, I knew what it was. Forget what I'm talking about, though. Let's just go ahead and watch this video, bro.
Guys could come over to my house after school. Yeah. I'll have to ask my mom, but that's not true. Frank, is that you? That wasn't funny.
You should have seen the look on your guys' faces.
This dude, bro, is a horrible actor, bro. Like, bro got on the whole. Look at dude with the white shirt on. These two dudes got on ghillie suits from Modern Warfare 2 and stuff like that. Like, bro, what is y'all doing? Like, bro, it's a horrible... Darman, you need to put me in this film, bro. I told you, I'm a good actor. I'm a good performer, man. But in order for me to get in that film, I need me a guaranteed jump off them dresser scene. If y'all don't know what that means... Yeah, I need me a guaranteed jump off them sessions. I mean, jump off them dressers scene of me performing. So, yeah, if you got that on a contract, you got me. Yeah, and we got to actually perform, too. Ain't none of that acting. I'm really cracking that mug, boy. Yes.
Gotcha!
Then this
but that
again.
Was too good. We should have recorded that.
Oh, no. Great, now there's two of you. Frank, haven't you learned that your actions will always find a way back to you?
Dude, he yeah. just pranked. Oh,
quit doing my. Last time you got caught.
Let's call it more of a short break. Look, okay? Halloween's coming up. We have to have a little bit of fun, right?
Exactly.
I can't wait to see.
Well, she come on, some it always come back to you. Darman, you need to change up your script. No, matter of fact, keep the same thing, cause this is
perfect.
Here
we go again.
Bro. Keep it. Never mind. Forget what I'm talking about, bro. You the mastermind, cuz.
Okay, you ready?
Just had to hit me with an ad.
What about them? Don't they know it's a prank?
Yeah, it's okay. Looks like they're leaving.
Who this dude think he is, bro? He's some awesome. It's okay. Looks like they're leaving. Did you think you in a movie? You think you Rambo or something? It's okay. They're leaving. Boy!
Is that my cookie?
I don't know. Is it?
I can't believe this. You're eating my cookie.
Look, it's just a cookie, man. Here, my bad. Here, you can have it back.
No! You've already bitten into it. I can't believe this. You're always eating my food.
Blake, calm down. All right, it's just the cookie, man. My bad.
Don't tell me to calm down. Sick of you always taking my stuff.
Hey, Blake, do not push Frank like that.
I gotta teach him a lesson because he keeps...
Don't you ever push me like that again.
Frank, don't do that.
You messed up big time,
did I,
buddy.
Did I?
I tried to be nice.
What? You messed up big time, buddy. Is that what y'all really say? I thought that's what old folks say. You messed up big time. Then he did the finger. Big time, buddy. Because you don't look really intimidated. But hey, looks can be deceiving. All he got to do is grab, put his hand in that bag, and it's over. Not for me, though. Because I knew what it was. I'm going to be gone.
Left me with no choice.
Okay, then bring it.
Look at this.
Stop it. Stop it.
In the world, you know, try to stay calm and I'm gonna get some help. Okay. Nurse!
What were you two thinking? It's gonna be okay, all right, Frank? Just hang in there. Help is on the way, okay?
Hey, I'm so sorry, man.
You put a fork in my tongue. I can't believe it.
You asked for it.
What are you talking about? He didn't ask for it.
Yes, he did. After he ate the cookie, he said, put the fork in me. I'm done.
We got you, big tongue prank.
That is not funny.
The tongue didn't even look real. Like, bro, come on, cuz.
You should have seen the look on all your faces.
You almost gave me a heart attack. You know that?
Wait, what's going on?
Let's just say Frank the prankster is back.
Boink. So this was all a... I'm so sorry, Melinda. False alarm.
Oh my God, we gotta stay good.
And this next one's gonna be even better.
Are you ready?
Yep. Let's get it.
Did you hear about what Frank and Blake did in the lunchroom today?
Yeah. These dudes must think they some bad boys. They must think they some bad boys, don't it? Like, bruh, if y'all don't go on bully with that nonsense, bruh, Jimmy Hopkins ass niggas.
I can't believe those guys. Hey, guys. How's it going?
Leave us alone. We're not gonna fall for one of your dumb scare pranks again.
Oh, I know. That's why we're not after you.
Ashley, don't freak out, but there's a...
No, wait, don't worry, it's not real!
Just hold on, it's not real.
Oh my gosh, I freaked out, I thought it was...
Bro, these pranks is horrible, bro. These is some horrible pranks.
You guys are so lame!
Exactly.
Grow up!
We're three for three.
Three for three!
Dude, this is so much more fun with a partner in crime, man.
Just wait until tomorrow.
Absolutely. Let's roll.
Later, suckers.
Later. Ashley, wait.
Don't tell me.
Frank.
Bro, I ain't gonna lie. These pranks y'all doing, bruh, is horrible, bruh. Like, bruh, my little cousin would not fall for them type of pranks, bruh. Like, only a toddler will, only a toddler will fall for these type of pranks. Like, really? A fake snake prank? Really, cuz? A clown? You should at least got Pennywise. Pennywise is the ugliest clown I have ever laid my eyes on. You should at least got Pennywise or something, bruh. Like, come on, I can't wait to see what happens next shot. Hold on, let me guess. Somebody gonna do a prank on them and they gonna get scared? Really? I already know. I already knew what it was, bruh. So that's what's gonna happen, huh? Watch. Somebody gonna prank. They finna give them a taste. Remember what the little runner said earlier? Bruh? She said something about whatever you do, gonna come back to you. So I'm guessing everybody for the team up, prank these two. They gonna be scared, la 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 la, and then they gonna stop doing pranks.
strike again.
And this time they got Ashley. We really gotta teach those guys a lesson. Tomorrow's Halloween, they probably have something even bigger planned.
We gotta stop them.
Dude, they talking like they Thanos or something. They got even something bigger planned. We have to stop them. I'm assuming they gonna stop after Halloween. Talking like these some type of villains or something, cuz. Like, come on, bruh. We have to stop them.
Yeah, but how? I don't know, but there's gotta be a way. They're gonna give somebody a... That's it. What's it? I figured it out. We're gonna... I have to go. I'll explain later, but we're gonna get those guys back.
Rana look like she about 15, girl. If you don't shut up and go to class before you end up getting bent over and cracked by somebody at that school.
Who knows what they're gonna pull? I guess we're about to find out.
Hold on.
Hello, class.
Hold on.
We're gonna watch a movie today.
Hold on, bruh. Hold on, bruh. I know I ain't tripping. Motherfucker got on a Cinderella dress. What cud just have on? What could you have on?
Are you sure our plan's gonna work? I mean, who knows what they're gonna...
This nigga ugly as shit, bro. I ain't gonna lie, bro. What? Why are you a ninja? Out of all the things, you just had to be a ninja black man? Really? You could have been Spider-Man. That must be a Clarence costume or something, bro. A poverty costume. That must be a budget costume or something, bro. Why y'all ain't go all out? Darman getting all this cash from these videos, because you should be going all out. Serious shit, though.
I guess we're about to find out.
Then she a fake cat.
Hello,
then
class.
She had that shirt on yesterday.
Excuse me.
Then what is this dude supposed to be? An astronaut?
Sure, Hey, Ashley, watch out for snow.
Is she supposed to be a janitor? Why ain't nobody disguised as no runner? You know what I'm saying? Come in with the little thought clothes on. Have your little breasts is showing a little bit, you know, playing the thought music, the Cardi B, the Megan Thee Stallion, all type of stuff. Where the hot Cheetos at? Where the girl that be doing her in class with the purses and being loud? Why ain't nobody dressed up as no runner? Where is the maids at? That's a runner favorite costume, y'all. A doctor maid, a zombie maid or something. A maid or a doctor. Them is the most famous runner costumes. Well, Halloween coming up Sunday, I'm going to see some runners on Instagram disguised as some maids or some doctors. Watch. I knew what it was, though. And I can't wait to see them on Halloween. Damn, what's up, though? Shit. Shit, you might as well go on ahead. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? Next thing you know, we in the crib. She bent over, getting cracked. Y'all probably like, all this dude talk about is performing. Well, that's because I'm trying to fix the world. Everybody trying to get everybody to crack the same gender as them. No. You crack the opposite. They trying to stop population. They don't want nobody making no more babies. Now, I ain't telling y'all to release no freak now. Yeah, I ain't telling y'all. If y'all get something pregnant, I'm laughing. I'm just telling you to perform. That's all I'm telling you to do is perform. I ain't telling you to have no kid. I ain't even got none. What I look like? Boy, I gotta be a fool to do that. So, yeah, I'm basically like a hero. I'm telling all the boys, go crack something. So, yeah, and it's working, too. Yeah, it's working.
Got 5 seconds left and we're down by two. All we need is a three-pointer.
What should we do, Coach Brown?
No signs of
what is he supposed to be? Is he supposed to be Nathan Drake from Uncharted? You finna go collect some treasure, bro? You finna go climb up some buildings, cuz?
That's odd. I don't know what happened. It won't turn back on. I don't know if it's... Oh my god!
the cub really put the grudge on the screen and thought he did something, y'all. And then y'all seen the teacher. Come on, this is some horrible acting. Let's be real, bruh. I know he told y'all to act scared, but come on, bruh. You want me to act scared? You gotta make me scared, cuz. Like, I think my acting would have been horrible in this scene. Cause yeah, I gotta try to be scared. Nah, that's just like telling me to try to be funny. Nah, it ain't gonna be, it just gotta naturally happen, cuz. That's just like telling me to try to perform. Nah, I just naturally perform. You know what I'm saying?
It was really scary.
Isn't that the girl that climbs out of the TV?
I think so. I heard she's real.
Yeah.
You a cat too, huh?
I saw on TikTok there were these boys in Iowa that got murdered by her.
Wait, are you serious? Okay, calm down. Let's not get carried away here.
Too damn wrong for this princess costume. I saw it too.
Supposedly, the last thing the boys saw was the girl's face. And then the lights went out. And...
What is going on today? Maybe the power went out.
Oh, this day prank,
huh? Or maybe... it's a ghost.
That is real funny, Frank. You wouldn't happen to know anything about this, would you?
No, ma'am.
Okay, well, there is no need for anyone to freak out until we can...
What was that?
Maybe the wind or something.
That didn't sound like the wind to me. I think it's coming from that window over there.
Of course! Then I get hit with an ad? Come on, cuz. Man, come on, cuz. Come on, cuz. Really, bruh. Irrelevant, cuz. Oh, is this girl a mailman? I think it's coming from the window. Duh!
See? I told you, there is nothing to worry about.
There she is!
That dude who went to the bathroom, man.
Son!
This is so fucking cringy, bruh. This is ridiculous, bruh. Yeah, let me just play this
whole thing. We got you guys. That was so good. We got everyone.
Mrs. J? I think she had a heart attack. We need an ambulance now.
I'll go get the principal.
No, don't do that.
Mrs. J, is everything all right?
This nigga is a horrible actor, cuz.
I don't feel her.
That's not even how you check a pulse. She talking about some, I don't feel her. You choking her, ain't it?
Please wake up. Okay, we were
just kidding. Look at this dude.
An ambulance is already on its way. You guys won't believe it, but she got hit by a car.
What?
No. No.
You guys go check up on her, okay? We'll stay back with Mrs. J.
Hold on, I know I said I wasn't gonna pause no more, bro. But this is ridiculous, bro. Like, serious shit, bro. I don't see not one tear dropping out of anybody's eyes, cuz. This supposed to be a crying acting scene? I expected that from the black man, because I done seen it before.
Ashley, stay with us.
Look at this dude.
Please stay with us. The ambulance is almost here.
I'm so sorry. She came from out of nowhere.
Oh my, it's so many red flags, bro. Now, I know this is just a film, bro, but come on, cuz. I want to dissect the film, cuz. Where is the damage on the car? You know, if you hit somebody with your car, you're going to have at least a dent or something. And if they fly up the windshield, your windshield might be cracked or something. Light might be, something going to be damaged. And then no one is positioned like that after you hit them. You that close, and then it's blood in one spot. But it's not blood on the floor, though, huh?
Ashley, are you okay?
No. Look like she got Ashley, shot.
Please talk to us. What happened?
I didn't see her. She was running so fast. It was like she saw a ghost or something.
Oh no. Not Mrs. J too. Barbara, please.
I got say something to say after this.
Barbara.
Please. Please. Please wake up, Miss J. It looks like she's moving a little.
We can hear you. What'd you say?
Everybody
got you guys!
Got you too.
That means that this was all a prank?
Uh-huh.
But what about the EMT workers? And the driver?
These are just our Halloween costumes.
Yeah, I can't believe you guys fell for it.
I'm actually Erica's aunt. When she told me she had this idea, I just couldn't say no.
That wasn't funny, guys.
Yeah, you guys shouldn't mess around like that.
Well, hopefully you guys have learned that your actions always have a way of coming back to you.
And most importantly, don't ever prank a prankster.
All right, let's go back and finish that movie, guys.
Bro, how you been feel that? You gonna fall for your own perk, bro. Like,
welcome to behind the scenes.
This bullshit off my screen, bro. I ain't gonna lie. If that was me in this film, bro, and the teachers would have been gone, old girl would have got hit by the car, I wouldn't have even gave a fuck, to be honest, bro. Them ain't my peoples. Them ain't my friends. That ain't my best friend, homegirl, cousin, nothing. Fuck them. Yeah, I knew what it was. I'm sure gonna act like I care. But yeah, a week after that, a couple days after that, man, fuck that shit. Nigga don't give a damn about that bullshit, bruh. It's over. I still got my prank. I'm satisfied. So yeah, I knew what it was. But make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe if you're new, bruh. And keep tagging me in more videos. Yeah, them folks out there filthy in the mug, boy, with all iPhones. But yeah, make sure y'all keep tagging me and make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, share the video. You can edit a clip, post a clip, do whatever you want. Yeah, I really don't care. Yeah, and we gone.